shoot him dead. Shoot the kill!
Cleaner jumpsuits, the illegal firearms, the hard evidence that proved Vlad is behind it all.
I can't still hear gunshots. I see them coming. Stop her. She could be headed here, to the office. The innocent killer bit her shot loss in the arm. Stop her. Does she have an army with her? Go clear these men. Stop them. Everybody get your asses here. Everybody here. Stop them.
Vlad and Mona were on a crash course. If I'd find one, the odds were I'd find the other. Vlad was after Vinny. He had left me a map to follow.
You have one new message. Vlad, it's me. Where are you? I need you. I'm on my way to the construction site now.
Winterson.
I'll do it. I'll take care of them both for you.
Shoot!
I need backup. Unknown number of armed perps inside. Possible hostage situation.
10-4, backup is on its way.
I'm going in. With no way to deal with the past, I kept my eyes on the road, off the rearview mirror and the roadkill behind me. I chased lesser mysteries, other people's crimes.
Die! Freeze!
NYPD.
Whoa, easy, officer, easy. Just cleaning the place. Come on, officer, it's all legit. I work for the squeaky cleaning company.
You didn't hear anything suspicious just now?
No, no. Oh, wait. You mean the gun workshop upstairs.
Take me there. Move.
Sure, officer. If that's what you want.
You know, officer, you...
The perp's disguise didn't fool me. He was leading me into a trap. Were masquerading as cleaners.
I'm not a violent man by nature, but it pisses me off more than anything when they do that. It's an insult. That's what it is. I'm trying to clean.
Hey! Ah, come on!
Hardware's been bad. As soon as the guys get Jackie Brown in there taken care of, we're done.
Okay. I'll round up the crew, make sure the cleanup's done. But
you!
Don't let him get away!
The room looked like a gun storage, but it had been cleaned out. The answering machine had a message on it.
You've reached Annie Finn. I'm not here right now because I'm building some nasty things that kill. So leave a message after the beep.
You have one new message.
Sweet.
I told you to sit down.
Enough chit-chat. Finish her.
Wait! The mob guys attacked us! I have no beef with you guys! You took them out! Listen, I work for Vladimir!
Honey, you work for no one.
What do you want? We can...
NYPD, drop them!
Finish her!
Oh, God, no!
Like all the bad things in my life, it started with the death of a woman. I couldn't save her.
Don't let him get a pass!
How long can it take? You're not supposed to cuddle with her afterwards. We need to wrap this up. Coffin wants us to move.
Shoot her! Damn!
Come on! Finally.
Hey!
Mona?
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Mona! If you think nothing can get to you, you're lying to yourself. At best, you're temporarily dead. A lightning bolt can reanimate you without a warning.